We're in Kingsland, Georgia today. We have a 1997 Formula 33 Sun Sport. She's been totally redone. Gorgeous upholstery on this one. Carpeted cockpit. Had a sink. A couple of sinks. Plenty of speakers on the stereo. You got a subwoofer there, speaker there. There's one back here. Storage under all the seats, you can see in the pictures. Nice cockpit area. There's a table that goes in there if you need it. Love this upholstery. This is a nice feature, a captain's bench. So you don't have to drive her alone. Nice electronics package. Look at the accessory panel. USB input. Molded steps up to the bow. Non-skid on the bow. Does have a windlass. Another bench seat there. Plenty of seating. Take a trip down into the cabin here. Look around. And I've gotten a little bit of disarray here. This is actually a cushion that goes in the cockpit that you can make into a bed. There we go. Nice sleeping area V-berth. Again, upholstery in here is very nice. Windows, roof vents, got two of them. Microwave, refrigerator, stereo. There's also controls on the swim platform. Full head. He has new batteries, they definitely go with it. A lot of storage. Another subwoofer. Take one more pan around the cabin to give you an idea of the size. Sleep too very comfortably. Step back up into the cockpit area. Twin 7-1 Mercruisers, top speed of about 55 miles an hour. Formula 33. Totally redone. Nice looking boat.